Okay, we're not like that. A lot of niggas like that. Probably all of them. I'm mad my drink gone. We should totally let go. Oh, my feet cold. Should definitely have it by now. I ain't got no gun, Rudy. I'm just gonna roll out. Here you're about to come on, I'm late. Y'all suck. lot of good loot over there. I'm on my way. Don't honk at me, nigga. Get that lock on, bro. Where'd it go? I don't see it. Oh. Bro, stop honking at me. I'm not getting in your car until I'm ready. I hate losing for stupid reasons, bro. Like, we had no reason to mess with them niggas. Go baby. Hey, lit like big. So realistically, you gotta be level 100 to get the full battle pass. They say he was taking shots at academics. But the fluorescent piece. Composter. Now, where is it at to make one? Oh, there I go. Dang, I got no solar planks. Turn behind you. Yeah. Skin irritated. Only now for a second. Hey, kill him. Excuse me. My water downstairs, and bah humbug. No, I'm okay right now. Thank you, though. I should lay down for a sec. Look, literally and figuratively. I'll just lay down. If I needed to speed up, I can. I feel like my period gonna come on while I'm gone, and I hate that for me. How'd you feel about the finale? Yeah, even with him replacing him, like, he the one that was always like, everybody can't win. So he was fine with being number two. It'd be different if the nigga was like, he was gonna kill him for what he did, but. It made no sense. And then killing Rob was even stupider, like, Rob won't end that life. So there's no reason for him to die. And then in doing that, you just put an even bigger target on your back, because now she's going to be pissed. That's her only child. And then it's like you creating issues between Keisha and them, because you know they all cool. Like, you think niggas ain't gonna find out that you the reason why the nigga dead? it's one of those things of the end game don't make sense. I'm glad that nigga did though. I was tired of him. Leveling up. I don't like this. That's why I do a dang near all the quests. And I'm mad because it told me to do create a forest axe, and I did. And it didn't give me the XP for it.